Need carrots. Hold on a second, I need to push this to here. Need to update the website a little bit. Let me go back to my home so I don't get the I was thinking about adding voice chat on the server, but it was like, should I really? Maybe I should set that up and make it optional. I'm gonna make it a separate download. So if they want to install it or not, but if I add it to the mod pack, you can easily just disable it altogether, or just not install it. It should be, it shouldn't have any problems if we install it only on the server. It doesn't actually need like everyone to actually have it. I need to upgrade all my shit. I'm gonna make a full diamond stuff. I need to enchant them with stuff. Protection 4, feather falling, and things. I don't have enough leather to make books, though. I can only make five books. That's it. And which should be able to just go north. I have a home set up in the village, in the second village.
Não sou só mais que eu
daquele jeito. Ok.
Como é que fez uma smartphone daquele jeito? Diz que bebe, né?
Okay, here it is, protection 4. I can trade paper for an emerald. That's good. I also got a mending guy. That's only for 10 emeralds. It's a nice trading post. This one is 12, so it's not that different, but should probably bring the other guy here to replace this one, because the one I have is 10. I'm breaking free, I need that. Feather falling, I need that. I need efficiency. Sharpness 5, okay, but 56 emeralds, that's too expensive. I should expand this paper farm. And I shouldn't have made it too far from the village. But again, this area is not too flat, so it's kind of hard to work with. Sorry, probably getting sick. I need carrots too, because I need to make golden carrots. I'm running out of food, and I don't want to make anything else other than carrots. Yeah, I would probably just wait here until we get enough. It's not giving me much. It's not giving me much things. Okay, I should expand. So I need 58. Okay, I'm gonna do that later. Protection 4, it's 24 emeralds. I won't have enough. Okay, I'm probably gonna just gonna do it. Gonna place it on my thing. I don't have much space on this backpack.
Interessante,
I shouldn't have thrown away the soul sand. So I need 58 pistons. That's it. Also, I need comical amounts of wood. Like I need iron too. I don't have iron. Oops. I do not have iron. Like, why does everything needs to be so far away from each other too? -800, -200. So far, I think it's actually that marker that I made. Oops. I wish I had a horse. I don't have a horse. We need to go to the end, like, quick, too. I need an elytra. Is it so far away? I'm gonna make my third and last home slot to the iron farm. I think because I'm an operator, like moderator, admin, whatever, I can have unlimited homes, but I'm gonna be fair. I'm not gonna abuse anything. Make a house for Katsi? I will. I'll try. Wonder how I should make it. You never played Minecraft before? Exactly like Arya's house. Arya's house is looking good. I don't remember what it is, but I could show it right now if I knew what it was. I need to get the iron first. Why does it need to be so far away, though? Minus 800, minus 200, this is exactly what it is. Nice. So I'm gonna make a home point here. Home iron. This chicken. I think this one is the iron. No, it is just. He still uses chicken. I don't know what it is. I could get a. Much. I'm not gonna take much, I'm gonna take Bing gave me Liam Corfed knife emoji. Why? Fine. With a knife emoji. Yotel, right? Oh, you mean Hindu. Okay. Yeah, if he denied giving me iron, to give me iron, I would just type slash ban and then his name and then press enter. That's how it goes. Just I don't need 64 pistons. It's not my house. I need to get out of here too. It's such a small place. I think I'm good with the pirate rails. I need... make 2 redstone comparators, 2 repeaters, and redstone torches. I'm also running out of redstone. I think I can cheat. Let's see. Make exactly like Arya's house. I don't know how to do it. Lance's Earthen Home. I'm going to spoil it. Like, it looks so good. The bits mod. Like, you can sculpt blocks any way you want. Like, it looks so good. Even making, like, baths. Like, custom, ladders. Yeah, it looks so good. Like, this whole place looks amazing, too. You put some shader here, it will look awesome. Well, it depends on the shader, but this one is looking good, too. Twin that. All right. Too far. Not just kidding. I would totally do it. And I also need comical amounts of stone. Gonna mine a little bit. I don't know how many I need actually, but it's gonna be a lot. It would be more efficient if I had a silk touch pickaxe. I need this too. I think I can make bigger backpacks. I haven't checked. It should be enough. To make more hoppers too. I'm gonna start making the second part of this farm. this should be, yeah, this should be more than enough, like, really. And there's this massive hole in the way too. Oh, great. I'm gonna have to seal that off. I think my internet's fine. I don't know why this sudden, like, sudden spiky latency. Yeah, I'm gonna look it up.